Good morning students of class 10. We are welcome back to the e-classes now. Let us continue our lesson in English. Madam writes a bus and today is the last portion. We will complete that. And in our next class, we'll do Sermon at Banaras. That is in lesson 10. So now here, only at home. After having a bus ride, she reached her home. What happened at home? Let us see what conversation they had at home. There are altogether 5 points over here. If you go through this properly, you can understand. When Valli entered her house after having a bus ride, she entered her house after having a bus ride during the day. Her mother had already woken up. She was already awake. She had woken up and was talking to one of her aunt. One of her aunt had visited her home and her mother was talking with her aunt. They were having conversation. So now, number 2, her aunt was a real chatterbox. We have already learned about chatterbox. One who talks too much is called a chatterbox. So her aunt who had visited her house was a real chatterbox. She talked too much. Her talks never end. Once she starts talking, there was no end to her talks. So she used to talk too much. That's why her talk kept Valli's mother busy all the time. Valli's mother said, "There are many things in the world outside that are difficult to understand." While they were having a conversation about something, and Valli entered the house, she heard her mother saying that there are so many things that are happening outside the world that we do not understand, or it is difficult to understand for us. And Valli agreed to her statement. While Valli was entering her room, she said, "Yes, mother, there are so many things that are happening outside and it's difficult to understand. We cannot understand everything." And she agreed to her mother's statement and said, "Yes, some things are difficult to understand." She said, "Some things are difficult to understand." Her aunt said, at that time, her aunt said, "What type of girl do you have? She is acting like a grown-up. She should not interfere in our conversation in the middle." Her aunt said, as she is a chatterbox, she immediately said, "Valli is acting like a grown-up lady. How she is poking her nose," poking means interrupting, "how she is poking her nose in the middle of our conversation." She said, "Your girl, you must teach your girl not to interfere in the middle, not to poke her nose everywhere. While we are discussing, we are talking, your girl is just talking in the middle. So she is acting like a grown-up. What we are talking, she could not understand." And she said, she repeated your statement that things that are happening outside, we cannot understand. So Valli smiled. At that time, Valli smiled and went inside her room. But her smile said a lot of stories, which mother and aunt could not understand. Her smile had already said many things. So Valli smiled and went inside her room, but her smile concealed. Conceal means to hide. Her smile concealed the truth. The truth was, she was not at home, she was outside and she had visited the town. That was concealed. But the smile told everything, which mother and aunt could not understand. But her smile concealed the truth. The smile spoke itself. While she was smiling, the smile told the truth, but they could not understand. Which her mother and her aunt couldn't understand, her smile. Why she is smiling? Why she is smiling? Her mother and aunt could not understand, but her smile told a lot of things. Without any words, it had said a lot of story, but her mother and aunt could not understand. So really this shows that the girl was very, very smart. she knew how to say the words without speaking. She said, she smiled. Without speaking, she said a lot of things with her smile. So this shows that she was very, very smart. She has acted like a grown-up lady while she was traveling, while having a conversation with the conductor, as well as while she reached her home and right in front of her mother, how she acted when her mother and her aunt was speaking, how she interrupted in the middle and how she smiled and told everything without saying any word. So in this way, she was a good planner, a very clever girl, she knew how to speak, how to converse with the elders, and how to reply instantly, without stopping, without hesitation. This shows that she was very, very smart, clever, as well as a good at planning, and she knows how to reply, what kind of reply, and when to speak, when not to speak. So in this way, we have learned a lot of things about Valli, and it's a story about South India. Now in our next class, we'll learn about Sermon at Banaras. This story is about the understanding. Here also, whatever is happening in the world, it has got a reason for it. And here, we'll talk about a lady who had lost her only child, and she wanted to treat him, but she did not know that her child was already dead. And how Gautam Buddha explained her certain truth. If we try to explain the person about the truth, they will not understand. They require some examples. Here, in this story, we'll talk about that. And it will teach us a lot of things that we must learn to lose, as well as learn to understand whatever is happening in the world is happened for a reason. So that's all for today. We'll meet in the next class and continue our lesson, English, Sermon at Banaras. That's all for today. Thank you very much for your attention. Sure.